Hi guys, myself Dupri Kaur and you're welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for coming down to know that what is in the box. So yeah, my hand is here so that I can hide my address and my number. And yeah, let's just see what it has. But yeah, before that, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share some love. And yeah, without any further ado, let's just get started. So guys, I've just taken my scissors and I'm kind of opening this box. So yeah guys, actually mere na camera ka storage pe mera video ruk gaya. Let's just guys, this is a real unbox video and I don't know what is there. Oh, wow. Can you guess what it is? Actually, ye box ke piche ka part hai. Can you guess what it is? DIY kit, falafel wrap, DIY kit, okay, tortilla wraps, oh my god, DIY kit, have a look, wait, oh my god, okay, that's why bahar DIY likha tha, let's just, you know, see, this one is, oh, it's of 6. Falafel wrap, flavorful wraps made by you. Recipe is given here behind, guys. I can even go and check out the recipe here. I just need to open it now. Oh my god. So this is tortilla wrap box. So it comes with these tortillas, then there are some masalas, here's something more, I'll have to read the recipe for this, then we have salsa dip, one more salsa dip, how cool is that? So here also they have mentioned the recipe. Ooh, I wasn't expecting this at all. Like guys, I'm so serious. Box jab dekha corner toast ka to literally aisa laga ki nachos aaye honge. But this is something different. So ye tha falafel wrap actually. So this was the box for the falafel wrap. And we have one more box which is hara bhara kebab wrap. Oh my god. So I'm shooting this video on Sunday and it's like 29th and kal Holi hai. I'll be really making them for my lunch or dinner, you can say. Now let's see what this package has to say about it. The recipes are also inside. It's just wow yaar, I was not expecting this. So yeah, again tortilla wrap. So these are basically toasted bread, wheat flour, made up of wheat flour. So as you can see here. And again, there are the ingredients for this wrap. You can say these are the ingredients. And again, we have two salsa dips. So it comes with this cute and nice packaging and salsa dips and all of that. But yeah, seriously, I was not really expecting this. Once I saw contours, oh my god! Now I'm so excited to try and make one for me. And it also says that under 10 minutes you will be able to make your own wrap. How cool is that? So we have falafel wrap, we have bara bara kebab wrap, and guys, this video is just impromptu. I have not at all thought about it. Even I was not aware that what came in this big box, and now I am really happy. So okay, we have got a note from them. Now I will be making my DIY wraps. So what are you guys waiting for? I'll also mention the links in the bio section or in the description box if you guys want to check it out. And don't forget that you could also be a lucky winner to go on a free trip sponsored by Cornetos. Happy munching and have a great Holi. Woohoo! Oh, I'm so happy. I don't know why. I'm more than happy because this time I'm literally alone on Holi. Well, yeah. So I think I have a companion with me now, as I've got these amazing gifts from Cornetos. Thank you so much, Cornetos, for sending across these. And I will be making the wraps and putting in my other part 2 videos. So guys, this was just an unboxing video. In the part 2, you guys will be watching how to make the wraps using these, you can say, DIY kit. And do wait for that. So towards the end, guys, if you guys have anything to tell me, anything to ask me, you guys can just put it in the comment section, and you guys can talk over there. Or else if you want, you can connect with me on my Instagram, which is style.mantra, and I'll be very happy to talk to you guys over there. So just go and follow me there and stay connected and be safe. Yeah guys, I'm taking a leave from you all. See you all in my next videos, in my part 2. Bye. Love, love. Thank you so much.